It is not easy to cut wine corks into slices, but there is a simple trick. Put some water in a saucepan or skillet and boil. Put the corks in the water and boil for about 10 minutes. Then, carefully remove the corks with kitchen tongs and slice them. You will see that the corks are easier to cut and the cuts are cleaner. Be careful not to burn yourself.